lady. I'm your knight in shining armor, and I love you. You have made me what I am.
You don't even know that I exist, but I know you do. And I'm crazy about you, girl, and I'ma show you soon. Every moment I use, I'm thinking about holding you. It's only a matter of time until I'm close to you. Since the first day I started scoping you, I've been in love. You're my new goal in life, and I'm never giving up. A lot of people think it's a kind of scary logic, but I don't call it stalking, it's voluntary watching. I know everything, your government name, your company's name, and even how much money you made, your social security number, and the time that you bathe, even your prescriptions to some of the drugs that you take. Day after day, I'm out there protecting your home, peeping through your window while you're only pressing your clothes. Even though this time you're feeling unprotected and cold, you're about to realize that you're really never alone, baby. Down, but it's so hard not to take you as I'm watching you from an angle like a guardian angel. It's hard to be faithful when I know that you got a man, so I'ma take him out the plan so I know nobody can save you. Normally I'd probably rape you, but that's too predictable, so I'm figuring out something that's more original, but just as despicable, cause that's how I show my feelings when I'm feeling a woman that I'm planning to give it to. Now back to your boyfriend, he's about to be boy dead. I'm hiding in the bathroom with a Mac and I'm pointing at him as soon as he takes a piss to silence or a spray to kid till he has half a head and he's clapping in the toilet. Then before I'm out the window to creep in the dark, I'm leaving a mark so you know that you'll be in my heart. I'll put it on the mirror so after you see that you got your smirk written with his blood, it's that your secret admirer. Finally arrived for her to get a surprise, and I can't wait to see the look up in her eyes, cause this hooker's gonna die and she don't even know it. If for eternity I'm gonna be the one she comes home with. The door just opened and now she's tripping and she's flipping as she sees the vision of the stranger sitting in her kitchen. And I'm not even tripping, I just hit her with a brick until she fell on the floor. Now she's shivering and twitching. Then I took her to a room and tied her to a chair, sprayed gas in her face and set fire to her hair. Then I stomped the flaming head just to put out the flame, and now her face is burned up and looking all strange, but it's okay, she's sexy, even when she's homely. So I stabbed her in her neck and then I skied it in this throat piece. I never needed her to hold me, just some sex and violence. Now I'm back on my space to see who's next that I can get.
Lady, I'm your knight in shining armor, and I love you. You have made me what I am. Lady, you have made me what I am.